Center. It's aerobics, so I don't even know like what room it is or anything like that. So once I get there, we're gonna figure all that out, and I'm gonna be taking y'all along with me throughout the whole day of first classes. First class is over with, bro.
That teacher is so chill, bro.
I think I'm gonna enjoy that class. That class can be a breeze. She said on Wednesday we gonna be back in there like working out and stuff. I'm finna go in the Hill Center. I might get something to eat because I ain't eat breakfast yet, bro. And that's one thing that be blowing my mind. People really be up this early working out and like already having their day started, bro. This is new to me. I wake up at like 10, 11, 12 sometimes, bro. You eat breakfast before your day starts, you automatically got your life together to me. Crazy. But I'm finna go on the hill, finna see you in there, do some work or something like that, or like plan on my schedule. Yeah, I'll update y'all. So I just got done planning out like my whole month, this like last week of August and September. My load isn't looking like, it's not looking too hard, but not even all my teachers have like uploaded like all the assignments, but we're gonna see by the end of the week. I'm finna go back to my dorm to like make a smoothie or something, because I ain't eating nothing before I left. So I'm finna make something light. I don't be eating heavy in the morning, bro. That's doing the most. But yeah, I'm finna go back and make a smoothie, and then I'm gonna head back out after I'm done.
First day of class is at the best. What's your boy?
Z, how we feeling about the first day?
Let's go.
She too lit.
I'm at the best. I'm here for an hour. I'm about to go cook some breakfast.
Simple.
Simple.
Straight like that.
I'll be up here sitting at the desk with Ziggy, and like when she talking to somebody or something like that, people be showing me their badge. I'll be like, you good?
I'll be like, you good.
I'm gonna go say what's up to one of my friends.
Hold on. Nice.
I heard you.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great because it's the last fall semester for me and I'm ready to go.
How many classes you got today?
Two. I have a 5 to 7:30 that I'm not happy about that.
Fit check!
Hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that? drippyycj. Favorite movie right now is probably Top Gun, but I like a lot of Marvel stuff. I haven't read a book in a while, but my favorite one from like high school, probably Lord of the Flies. Favorite artists, Steve Lacy, J. Cole, Maverick City.
If you have questions, you want to come talk to me, feel free to come talk to class.
That's it, bro. I'm done with all my classes. Really, I ain't got nothing else to do for the rest of the day. But I do have a ransom meeting at like, I don't even know what time. But all I know is I got a ransom meeting tonight. So I guess now I'm just gonna chill out for real. I'm gonna look some more at my schedules and like the syllabuses and stuff, syllabi, whatever, bro. And you know, we just chilling for the rest of the day. You feel me? Whole fam in this, boy. Whole fam in this. Bro got main bowl on the first date.
Don't worry about this cigarette
though. That don't look dry, ain't gonna just not right, bro. Just not right. I'm finna go to my room, take a nap, cause I'm finna fall out in this boy. There's a kickball game at 5, so I think I'm gonna go to interrupting my vlog. Anyways, I think I'm gonna go to the kickball game. I don't know yet. It depends on what time I wake up from my nap. Up, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm so tired. I'm finna go to the rec center to see what this kickball game talking about. I don't know if I'm playing, bro. I'm definitely not finna play. But we finna go and see what they talking about. I walked in this, boy. They not even playing kickball, bro. They just hooping. I mess with it though.
Yeah,
You know what it is.
Oh,
Talk to him.
Yeah, it get tricky over here. You know how I get at UAB.
Alright, so we just leaving the gym. I'm with Trey.
Yo.
Superstar.
Nah.
You feel me? They was in there hooping, bro. Y'all seen it in the video, bro. What up, EJ? You good? What up, fam? But nah, they was in there hooping, bro. Don't let them tell you no different. Feel
me? Little song.
Yo, but we going to Heritage Hall right now for a Ransom meeting. I'm gonna talk about Ransom later in the video. But yeah, we going for a meeting right now, and then we going to the library later. But then after all that, that's the end of the day. You don't know what Ransom is. Ransom is a student-led ministry where we give college students the chance to be exposed to Jesus Christ on another level. We are very community involved and we do tons of hangouts, trampoline parks, Six Flags, spring break trips, conferences, and so much more. We meet every Monday night to worship and dive a bit into the word. Our first Ransom this semester is September 12th. So come out or your feet stink. Just kidding.
Noble, give us a freestyle. You're abusive.
You ever try me like that?
Please.
Here?
Please.
I'm for the pause.
Please.
They probably don't even use it. Yeah.
It's because it's so new. They don't want us all this technology.
I know it sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain.
Come on, CJ.
Let me get this on B Real.
Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. I've been stolen, I borrowed. Yeah. Ooh. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like a Sunday morning.
Not you being jealous.
Okay. Hello, what do I say?
How's your day?
So, today, I feel like an old woman. You know why? Because all the freshman babies were outside today. And I was so happy for them, but I feel ancient. But as far as school goes, I feel good. I sat and I studied for my exam that I have tomorrow.
Not before the spring break.
Yes.
What?
Yes. They hate me. Nursing school, and I can't even set up my hair appointment because I ain't got my clinical
okay,
schedule.
Okay, let's relax.
Thank you.
Well, that's the end of my day. We didn't go to the library because they took forever at Wow, place that we just ate at. If y'all made it to the end, thank y'all for watching. Thank you for following along with me throughout my day. Hopefully I vlog more this semester. But for now, I'm out. I'll catch y'all in the next video.